Welcome to Lightspeed's video support. I'm Matt, here to show you how to add POS users in Lightspeed Restaurant K-Series. You can create POS users in the back office to assign usernames and PIN codes to your employees. You can also configure user permissions to control access to the POS. To get started, sign into your K-Series back office and navigate to Configuration, Users, POS Users. Then, click Add a New User. Let's take a look at each field. The username will be the employee's name on the POS. This field is required. And here, you can enter the employee's first and last name. If you have multiple POS users with the same settings, user groups are a quick way to configure and apply these settings. By default, no user group is assigned. If you haven't created a user group yet, you can manually enable the user permissions here. The user permissions control a user's access to the POS. There are 25 permissions listed here, such as the ability to process returns or to cancel items that have already been sent to the kitchen. You can even enable a training mode so that your employees can practice processing transactions. If you want to quickly enable all permissions, click POS User is a Manager. For a description of each user permission, visit the link in the description. Next is the button ID, which is only for merchants using the Dallas Key integration. Finally, you can select which discounts your employee has the ability to assign to items or transactions at the POS. When you're all set, click Add User and the user will be listed on the POS Users page, where you can quickly edit the user settings. To assign a 4-digit PIN code to your employee, click Configure. Then, click Change PIN Code. This is what the employee will use to clock into the POS. If you prefer, you can enable a QR code login so that your employee can scan a QR code to clock in. You can also deactivate the user on this page or edit the POS user settings. Once created, users are displayed on the POS according to their username and user type. That's it. Now you can create POS users and give your employees access to the POS. If you have any questions, just visit our K-Series Help Center.